ended in a victory for Celtic. The only goal of the game coming in 36 minutes. It was Ryan Christie with the goal. It was Scott Allen, the provider, just slid it across, and there was Christie to fire home. So another pleasing 90 minutes for Brendan Rodgers' side. The result obviously pleasing, but it'll certainly be another chance for him to see his new team, and another chance for them to work in their fitness.
I think Brendan Rodgers, the manager, is only going to take the positives out of this. The positives being that nearly 22 players now have had a game under their belt. The fact that they've seen their captain back, he said, I don't know, half an hour to get in and show that he's get rid of all the wee niggly injuries that he's had, and he can now go forward and try and get his match fitness. I'm sure he'll have seen positives in the play Yanker in the first half, the fact that Christian, Allen and Henderson were all positives. And I'm sure that's all they'll be looking out of these games now. And they'll be looking forward to the European ties in 10 days' time.
Certainly the Celtic fans who made it to the Mercury Arena this afternoon will be pleased with the result and the performance. Certainly the first half we dominated. We still had most possession, 55% possession. Created more, had more chances on target. In the first half, 1-0 was the least we deserved. Second half, because you're changing the full team, it
wouldn't have been an injustice to begin 3-0 at half time, would it, really, with the amount of possession and the amount of chances that we created. Second half was a wee bit different. They changed their game as well. They went for a more kind of attacking, sitting back and soaking everything in, then hitting us in the break. So they brought on players with a lot of pace who just tried to get behind our defence as quickly as they could, and we obviously had more possession because of that. They're sitting back and soaking it up.
The Celtic players will be pleased with another run out. That's two games down on this pre-season tour, two more to go. We'll play Ljubljana on Wednesday and Maribor next weekend. Celtic fans certainly delighted, and so Brendan Rodgers remains unbeaten. So it was great to be here to commentate on Brendan's first win. That'll be a quiz question.
Who was co-commentating
Celtic TV when Brendan got his first win? And there is the goal from Ryan Christie, and you know he certainly deserved it for his first half performance. So a pleasing afternoon. Scott Allen will be delighted to have started that game, and Celtic's best chance really was that Stuart Armstrong shot. Well, I think the goalkeeper was certainly not taking any chances. Stone Gratz had a couple of chances. That was
they changed the game, they soaked everything up, they played a counter-attacking football in the second half. They brought in guys with loads of pace and tried to hit us in the break as quickly as they could. And to be fair, they created a couple of chances. But I thought we were always comfortable in the game, and we always looked assured. That was one of their better chances in the second half, but I thought Celtic were well worth the 1-0 victory.
Yeah, and also one good save from Craig Gordon to deny Gruber, but Celtic with the victory, and they move on now. It's Wednesday night. Remember, that game kicks off at 6 o'clock Celtic part time, so join us at 5:45 p.m. and then next weekend against Maribor. George, thanks for joining us.
Thoroughly enjoyed it. Thanks.